वेलकम बैक। आज मैं नए वीडियो के साथ हाजिर हूँ एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लोर फूड प्लेसेस इन माटुंगा। एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट एक्सप्लोरिंग फूड प्लेसेस, हाउ कैन वी फॉरगेट रामा व्हिच इज द मोस्ट आइकॉनिक साउथ इंडियन रेस्टोरेंट। सो लेट्स गेट इन विथ मी। So we have ordered onion mesur sada dosa. Let's give it a try. So this is how it looks. What do I say about the dosa? Popularity of Ramashray says it all. It is very nice, very tasty, and the flavor of mesur is really good. At our next location, or new location, is Gupta Chaat Counter in Matunga. यहाँ पे चाट और सैंडविचेस मिलते हैं, बट आई प्रिफर अ यूनिक कॉम्बिनेशन। ये कॉम्बिनेशन मैंने ना ही कहीं पर देखा है और ना ही कहीं पर सुना है। तो आपने इसमें क्या क्या डाला है?
इसमें पूरी है, आलू है, कांदा है।
अच्छा, मतलब आपने ब्रेड के ऊपर सेव पूरी बनाई है। ओके, तो अभी आप इसको टोस्ट करोगे। This is a सेव पूरी टोस्ट दैट आई हैव ऑर्डर। ये बेसिकली सैंडविच के अंदर सेव पूरी है एंड इसको टोस्ट किया है। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू ट्राई दिस। सो दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स। सो दिस इज अ वेरी यूनिक कॉम्बिनेशन, सो लेट्स ट्राई। नॉट बैड, रियली नाइस। मैंने इतना एक्सपेक्ट नहीं किया था कि अच्छा होगा, बट इट इज़ वेरी नाइस। इट इज़ बेसिकली सेव पूरी बिटवीन टू ब्रेड्स, और मैंने कभी नहीं खाया ये। दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट टाइम आई एम ईटिंग दिस। वेरी नाइस, यू शुड ट्राई दिस आउट। एंड ये है माटुंगा में, लोकेशन आई विल बी पुटिंग इन टू द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। बाय। सो वी आर राइट नाउ आउटसाइड आर्य भवन in Matunga. It has different types of South Indian dishes, so come along with me and let's check out some different dishes. So I have ordered Brahmin idlis and rava biscuit. So Brahmin idlis are served with ghee. This is malga puri, sambar and chutney. So let's try this first. So first I put malga puri on top and then some ghee. Some more of it and let's try it plain. So the taste is good. The idlis are soft and the difference is that they serve it with ghee and malga puri, which we normally do not get in other restaurants. So overall taste is nice. Sambar is really good. I like the sambar. Let's try rava biscuit now. This looks more like a taco. So we are going to dip this in sambar. So it's served with cheese, veggies, and they have the South Indian masala inside too. It really tastes good. Not bad. I think it is good. Rava is the size crispy and the filling is soft, so I like it. We are at our next location. This is Dumpling Delight. This is near the Matunga Circle and they have various types of momos. So we are going to go and try some momos. So come with me.
Location and we couldn't shoot the intro of the place, but this auntie is making very tasty snack right now. So she has applied some two types of chutneys and generous amount of butter on the pav, and now she's going to make something very unique and ek bahut hi acha snack hai. So watch it.
With me crispy wafer pav. It is nothing but pav toasted with cheese, and on top of it she has put some blue lays. You can use any lays that you like, and I'm going to taste it. It is very crispy and it is good for munching. If you want to munch something, you can munch on this. This place is located diagonally opposite to the back gate of Andhra Education Society. It is a small shop and you can go there and have munching whichever you like. So yeah, how could we not end our day on a sweet note? So let's just chill and have soft tea. Thank you.
Okay, so the place looks decent and damn, they have so many varieties of softies. And guess what? They have softies starting from rupees 50, which is super cool. So they have plain softies for 50 rupees, special softie sundaes for 100, and real softies in waffle basket for rupees 150, which is the one that we ordered. And yeah, right there, that's the one we ordered and it looks really good. I can't wait to taste it.
So here I have with me chocolate fudge brownie, so let's just try this. It is so fudgy, so chocolatey. Yummy. The waffle cone is very crispy and it is really good. I'm going to have it all, and until then, see you in the next video. Bye.